Today I'll be comparing two pocketable, affordable selfie drones to see which is the best when you want a small, low-cost drone that can still take good video and photos.